some of the things that you guys need to understand. It's not stop like, wait a minute. The S in stop stands for start thinking different. The way you've been thinking before that's been getting you in trouble and or getting you to fail your classes, you need to start thinking different. You're not in eighth grade anymore. That's the S for stop. It stands for start thinking differently about yourself, about your future, about your life. You have to turn it up to another level, to another notch, as students and as high school students. You can't think the same way every year. I can't think the same way I thought last year. I can't think the same way I thought yesterday. Because if you continue to think the same way, you continue to do the same old, say it loud, same old
things,
stuff, whatever you want to call it. All right, the T. The T in STOP stands for teach others what you know. And this is really for the ACT students that have been here. Teach the new students what you know, not the bad stuff. Teach them what teachers will let you maybe slide by some of your work. Teach them what teachers you're not supposed to mess around with. Teach them the uniform code. Teach them about being late. Teach them about the out of uniform pad. Teach others what you know. Don't just hold back and watch a kid get in trouble. My mentors taught me what they know. That's why I ended up becoming a teacher. You know, when I played basketball in college, the seniors and the juniors, they taught me what they know. That opened up doors for me to try out for OC. If they would have told me nothing, I probably would have done half the things that I would have done. So the T stands for what?
Teach
others what you know. Say that. Teach others what you know. What does O stand for, you think? Anybody? Overcoming obstacles. Everybody in this classroom has overcome an obstacle, that's why you're here. Now, obstacle is graduate made great, excuse me. Overcome an obstacle. Let me tell you something about overcoming obstacles. If I did not overcome the obstacles that I went through in my life, I wouldn't even be sitting here talking to you. You guys know I went through that whole spiel, I would have gave up a long time ago. Whatever obstacles you have in your life, whether it's your family, whether it's your money situation, what's happening at home, what's happening outside of home, people might not think you're smart, they might talk about you, that's an obstacle. Overcome. Don't let it stop you from getting your work done, don't let it stop you from doing what you need to do, and don't let it stop you from pursuing your dreams. That's what the P stands for. Pursue your dreams. Whatever your dreams may be, people want to be doctors, lawyers, entertainers, basketball players, let no one stop you. When you knock those obstacles over, you keep going. Remember, Martin Luther King was not killed because he had a dream. He was killed because every day he got up to make those dreams come true. If you just want a dream, that's not going to help. You have to get up and make those dreams come true. Yes, people say knowledge is power, but I have something else to tell you. Applied knowledge is power when you go out and do it. All right? Everybody say stop.
Stop.
Everybody say stop.
Stop.
All right, peace. Let's get ready to do Colossians.